Hello everybody, Dorian here, and welcome to Night in the Woods. Now this is an adventure game that, from what I've seen, is very similar in style to Franbo. The art style is a little similar too from what I've been able to pick up, so I'm really excited to get started in this. In the year Granddad died, the highway extension came. The road through Possum Springs had been the only way to the state park. The highway took the traffic, but gave us Donut Wolf. Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. And then we can choose what it was. Oh, this is cool. So Granddad left me an apple crate of books. He loved ghost stories and quoted them to himself in the hospital bed. In their wings, in their trees. No, they feared death. They went looking for the gods. In their wings, in their trees, all things die. Be at peace. On his last day, he sat up suddenly and stared bug-eyed through the window at the old empty mill. Windows half busted out. He turned to my dad, eyes still wide. This house is haunted, he said, and died. All right. That's pretty neat. That's pretty cool. But yeah, so like I said, it looks very similar in that style, like a 2D scroller adventure game, very narrative driven, as you can tell. Well, this is great. I'll try and do voices as best as I can, but I'm not as good with them as other people, and I forget them quite often. Well, this is great. I mean, I didn't expect a party or anything, but I figured someone would be here. Dot, dot, dot. Welcome home, May. Oh, you're so cute. Look at you. You're a little kitty cat. Grr, kitty cat. All right. And, oh, what's this? News? Oh, welcome back, Garble and Malloy. I love how they have, like, their own little sounds. Markets were up today. I can't do the voices, man. I'm sorry. Way up. Oh, shit. I'm looking at chart and it's pretty impressive. They just sound the same to me. All right, let's talk to this guy. How do I talk to this guy? Excuse me, but where is everybody? I'm gonna do a bird sound, all right? It's 10:45, it's closed. Son of a bitch, I can't do these voices, man. Not a lot of folks getting off the blast bus to Possum Springs these days. Just you. I basically have one voice for everything. Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? Are you the janitor or something? Isn't there supposed to be someone at the desk? Closed! Why are the lights on? Why is the TV on? I get spooked when I'm here by my lonesome. Oh. Okay. Thank you. Can I turn that off? How do I turn that off? All right. Historical Possum Springs. Wow, when did they put this up? I don't remember this. Possum Springs has never looked more falsely advertised. Man, you sure have an opinion on Possum Springs. Fiasco Fox, you are too dreamy. Ha ha, so hot. Must be such a relief to payphone companies that Possum Springs gets zero cell reception. It'd be cool to call my parents, but some jerkhole took the time to actually rip it off. Who steals a phone? I don't know. No, I guess we'll go talk to that guy again, because we turned the TV off already. All right, there's the exit. Can I squeeze past you? Nope, just broke the damn thing. When do you think it might be done? Right after you go grab me a Fiascola from the machine. Dot, dot, dot. Am I paying for this? I always ring it in when I'm here after hours. Nice, free isn't free. Free as in no one's here to say otherwise. Okay. Well then, let's go get him a free soda. How about that? What the? They have Lime Fiasco and he wants Fiascola? What is wrong with him? That's just a waste. Just a waste. Did it pop out? It hasn't popped out yet. Okay, just gotta grab it. All right, grab that. Yes, that Fiascola. Oh, I actually moved the hand. All right, what do I press? There we go. Okay, cool. I have it now. Awesome. Where is it? Why is it no longer in my paw? It was in my paw just a minute ago. All right. One Frieskola. There you go. Drink up. Why are you drilling into it? That's not sanitary. That's not how you open a soda. Yummers! So what are you doing here? I live here. Well, I lived here. Ha! Huh, strange. When do you think the door is gonna be finished? Now! So all it took was the soda. Goodbye! All it took was the soda. It was already done. All he did was drill a hole in the soda and then drink it. And then he was like, done! All right. Well, let's get out of here. Let's go back home to where Granddad used to live. What's this? I'm right outside town. Mom and Dad, nowhere to be found. Dark and cold. Guess I'm walking alone. That's depressing. What's that say? I'm not walking back out to the highway. Probably get hit by a car or something. Hey, where did that janitor go? Did he walk? Who knows? Can't go that way. Okay, well then let's go on this way. How about? Oh, what's this? The bus station is maybe the newest thing in Possum Spring. Guess they got state funding or something. It makes a good first or last impression, I suppose, if not for the abandoned glass factory back there. Not getting rid of that anytime soon. So that glass factory's been there for quite a while, it seems. What's this? Wow! I didn't realize how much I missed the sound of that train. I used to hear it in my bed at night, during the winter when the leaves were down. Interesting. What else is there? What's this? Well, I guess I'm gonna hike through the woods. Through the woods is home. My bed. And my negligent parents. Alright. Well, make it on home. Over the river and through the woods. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Oh, don't fall too hard. Ugh, this is some dank nature. Some dank nature. Dank nature and garbage. You tell them. There used to be an old sawmill around here, I think. I mean, the park up there is called Sawmill Park. Looks like they lost a log load in some point. Gonna have to climb this, I guess. I wonder if the decisions you made in that first when you're picking the dialogue in the very beginning affects what you run into here. Because I picked sawmill, and now there's like sawmill stuff. Oh, that was tricky. Do I fall back down? Nope, I don't want to go back down. What's this? Are these food donkey shopping carts? That's all the way across town. That's dedication. Shopping bags are little ghosts of grocery stores, haunting everywhere else. That is morbid. Oh wow, I heard a toad and a ghost owl. I bet there are any number of potential witch familiars down here. All right, we get it. You like crystals. I like crystals too, though. Alright. Well, I'm not quite sure what you want from me. Where do you want me to go? Do you want me to go this way? There's not quite much this way. Oh, I can jump! I didn't realize I could jump. Can I sprint? Nope, there's a journal, though. Alright, let's jump! I was trying to grab that bag when I jumped, but it didn't quite work. I don't know where it wants me to go. Oh, look at that, it kind of springs. Kind of springs, so if I... Oh, there we go. Oops, my bad. Oh my God, that was dangerous. I could have died. That was amazing. Journaling junkie over here. I'm not gonna die in this hole. I refuse to die in this hole. I wish I could do better accents. All right, and then up here. Nope. Yes. There we go. And then back over. Oh, look, you can see little lights from that building over there. All right. Oh, we'll continue onwards. Wow, I haven't been here in maybe 10 years, and apparently no one else has. I love the sass on this one, on this character. I don't know what they are going for here. Some sort of boat castle. Most of it's gone now. Just a thing for weird animals to eat and have babies in. I guess so. You're also a weird animal though, you're a cat. I wonder what kind of weird animals have babies in there. Dirty possums, night snakes, mystery beets. all of the shapes. I remember Kathy D'Amico's boyfriend took her here to make out and then break up. Jesus Christ. Then the next day, Kathy pulled out Cindy Clark's nosery at the Fort Lucene Mall. This entire area is so full of romance. Sure it is. Hey! You can still see Mr. Snorkel's on this! I don't know who Mr. Snorkel is, but cool story, brah. Alright, let's see if I can jump up there. Nope. Alright, but I could probably jump up there from here and go over here. Oh, what's this? Looks like the ladder's gone. If I could just get to the top of this thing. Ugh! Yeah, sucks to suck. I could never make it up onto that tree when I was a kid. The number of logs mocked me. The logs and the other kids. It was a log people alliance. Sure. Just gotta run and then keep bouncing. 1, 2, 3. No stopping. Third jump was usually the big one. It's physics or something. Okay. Run and jump and jump and jump. I get it. Alright, I can get this. Wait, so if you triple jump. Oh! Maybe not. Yeah, see, the third jump is the highest. I got it, I got it, I got it, I got it. There we go. Got it. Hey, I made it to the top. It's only been two... it's only been 2 years since I lived here. Not in this playground, Possum Springs, I mean. This is all getting jumbled. I should write it down. Rest in peace, Granddad. And then, your parents forgot you. That's depressing as fuck. May, she's on a little pirate ship with a little octopus. That's not, okay. Here's a power line. Let me walk on it, I guess. Let's go home through this power line. I don't think it's gonna be that easy to get home. I don't think you can just straight travel there. Something's probably gonna get in the way. Things are probably gonna get out of control soon. I can only imagine. Hey, Ossifer! Hello, May. Been a while. Hey, what are you doing out here? Nothing better to do? I was out here doing my rounds, and I saw you for the very off-limits playground. So, get in the car, May. No. You want to spend your first night back in jail, May? No. I'm running out of voices, man. I'm running out of voices. I don't do that many. Hey, I'm home. I actually did make it home. Look at this. Go figure. Go figure. Hi, Dad. Notice that I was gone? Hey, remember me? May, you gave me a heart attack. Good. What are you doing? May, honey, we thought you were coming home tomorrow night. You thought wrong. How'd you get in here? I walked until I got arrested. By Aunt Mallcop. That was a girl? Oh, did you say hi to Molly for me? No. I say hi for no one. F the cops. Fuck the police. I'm going to bed. Is my bed still here? Or are we waiting for tomorrow night for that, too? You're such a little rebel. Ah, May, so good to hear your voice again. Good night. Later, Dad. Later, Pops. Remember me? Okay. These voices, not the best voices, I don't think. But not the worst voices. Probably the worst voices. Oh, look at my witch doggo poster. I don't know what that means, but let's look at some postcards. Oh no, let's just go to bed. All right, take off your shoes and sleep on your futon in the attic. So edgy. Okay. Rise and shine, I guess. The morning is here. All right, well, I got my booties back on, so now I guess we can go explore the house. Oh, a little picture of the parents. I was so cute then. We were all so cute then. Cuties, the lot of us. We could have a traveling show. The cute Borowskis. I suppose you could. You could have done that. But you didn't. Is this the bathroom? What is this? What is this room? Ugh! Since when was the crawl space all jammed up? Wonder if Dad can move them. Probably not. He doesn't seem like a very good father. Alright. There are a few things hanging around in here from the old country. This clock, the trunk in the storage room, and whatever is buried under the house after the cement incident. What else is here? This thing goes off randomly every month or so. Little wooden duck pops out, makes a weird sound. Scares Dad half to death every time. He used to joke it was Granddad getting even with him from beyond the grave. Cryptic, but okay. Birdie! How is this bird still alive? Birds live a very long time. It was pretty great when Granddad gave me that apple crate from the old scary stories. Not sure how they ended up out here. Death comes to Winglebury. The fancy corpse. Hell Mole Stevenson. Necropuss Book the First. Lady Shark. The Stoat on Gallows Hill. That's a lot of book names. Mom's has all of her grisly books about creepy crimes and sad children on her creepy sad shelf in their room. Oh, looks like one of Mom's books made it out here. Dot, dot, dot. And we even ate at the horses. One family's horrifying farm life in the 1880s. Jeez, Mom. That's great, Mom. Hey, look, some of Dad's books got in here. I don't care. Finches of North America. World of Titmice. The Complete Grackle, a three-volume set. Owls Are Owlsome, Treacherous Cranes. Dad doesn't like birds. The hell is a crackle? Dad doesn't like birds, but we also have a bird, which is weird. Okay, let's go down here. Honey! Yeah? Come see me in the kitchen before you leave. Okay. That was probably Mom. I did the dad voice for Mom. It was Mom. What should we do for Mom? What kind of voice should we do for Mom? I like how they have the cat clock, the famous cat clock. You know, so many birds. They like to eat birds, I'm sure. Okay. Hi, Mom. Oh, welcome home, sweetie. Thanks for not changing the locks. Sorry, we mixed up the days before you were coming back. It was such a short notice. It's okay, Mom. May, honey? Yeah. Is everything okay? What do you mean, is everything okay? Honey, did something happen? I just need to come home. Well, sweetie, I think you can understand my worry. That's not usually something a college sophomore just up and does. I know. Honey, you can tell me if something happened. Mom, I'm fine, really. Can we talk about this another time? Sure, honey. It's okay. Thanks, Mom. I bet your old friends will be happy to see you. You wouldn't happen to know where Greg is. His name's spelled like egg. I bet he's a bird. Would you? Oh, yeah. Greg's down working at the Snack Falcon. Up in town center, west by the Click Clack. We have a Snack Falcon now? Oh, yeah. It's so handy. You know, ever since the food donkey went out. The food donkey's gone. Oh, yeah, going almost a year now. Wow, where does everyone shop? Everyone goes out to the Ham Panther out by the highway now. Such weird names. But I see your little friend Greg when I go into town. Wow, the food donkey's gone. We have a Snack Falcon. It's a whole new world, sweetie. Yes, it is. Well, have a good time out there. Lots to explore, see what's changed. I will. Just watch out for all the construction. Well, it wouldn't be fall in Possum Springs without loads of construction. It's so festive, honey. I'll be back later. Bye, sweetie. Let's see what we got here. Okay. Let's keep going. Let's see what's outside. Part uno. Home again. Part one. One apart. So that'll take me back home. Let's see what's around here. Kill, kill, kill! What? FBI, freeze. Aw, it's just kids playing. Look at those kids playing. Hi, Goat Man. Hi, Mr. Twigmire. Mary, is that you? Nope. Well, it looks like me. Bet it's like me. I have a smell? When you were a kid, Susan used to call you a little dirtball. Well, was I a dirtball? You still are a dirtball, I bet. Cradle to grave, 100% dirtball. That's the spirit. See you around, Mr. Twigmire. That's my generic neighbor voice. Every neighbor will have that voice. Including this. No, this one's too rebellious. Look at the fucking shameful eyes judging me. Judging me as I walk. Selmers! What are you doing home? Dropped out. Holy shit. Wow. Yeah, I guess. So, like, you just don't go back? That's about it. Weird. So how you been?
Okay. You mean Dennis Split?
That's a girl. I don't care. Oh no!
Yeah. He got the job at the prison down in the Brittle. And he met some girl at a gas station.
Wow, what a jerk.
Eh, he's a free agent.
I guess. Let's see what else he got to say.
What's that word they use for like a weapons you got in jail? Like a knife.
A shiv?
I hope Dennis gets shivved at work. Just to scare him. Scare him good.
That'd do it.
Scare him right in the kidney.
Okay, well, I gotta go now. Bye-bye! Adios! What's up with you? Okay. What about you, Mr. Bird? Hello. Watch your door on my porch! That's my closest to a bird I can get. Alright. I think for normal characters, I'm just gonna do a normal voice. Hey, Mr. Chazkov. Oh, he's Russian. I have to do Russian.
Hello, me. My best witch student.
I can do Russian, I swear. Haha, yeah. Like the constellations, hated school.
Hey, don't knock school. School is very vital for future. What do you do back in Possum Spring?
I dropped out of school.
Oh. Well, if you're still interested in constellations, come by my roof down the hill later this week. Should have my new telescope up by then.
Sure thing. Cool. Coolio, I'll go look at those constellations. Sure thing, Mr. Gasanakamov. Hey, children, what's up? Oh, hi. What's up, Danny?
Yep.
I think you were a senior when I was a freshman.
Probably.
How's it going?
Just lost my job.
Oh no. They say construction's always hiring. But it's not. In fact, it's often laying off guys named Dan. What are you gonna do?
I'm open to suggestions.
I'm sure someone in town is hiring. I've been out of work for a year before. And this time, I only lasted 6 months before being laid off. You know what that does to a resume? No, not really. I have a zombie resume. It's dead, but somehow it's still going all over the place. Oh. Alright, you're boring. Let's see what else we got in town. Town center platform. Let's go in here. Let's see what's in here. I bet there's some. Whoa! This is quite the subway. I want a pretzel, please! Hey, I just got back in town and the only thing I missed most was... Hey! I remember you! Hello! Thief! Oh, come on. That was years ago. What's a thief? Always a thief. Alright, you know what? This isn't even a restaurant. It's a crappy food stand in a hole. This establishment has been in business for 50 years! 50 crappy years in a hole. You know what else has been in a hole 50 years? Dead people from the 60s. No respect. No respect this one. You can keep your whole pretzels, your damn pierogies. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go jump in the river. Whatever, bitch. Oh, I'm gonna steal a pretzel. Delicious pretzel. Steal it. Delicious pretzel. Steal the pretzel. Do it. That's quite the painting. Delicious pretzel, I know, but you have a little hand mark. Let me steal it. Ah, fine, whatever. I won't steal the damn pretzel. Let's see what else is in this subway. There's a bird. There's a punk cat. Hey, teens! Hey. What are you guys doing? Dot, 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 dot. Nothing. Cool. Cool that people still hang around down here. We used to do that when I was in high school. Yeah. I wasn't in high school that long ago, you know. How old are you? 20? Oh, so you can't buy beer? No. Do you have a car? No. Huh. Alright. Whatever, fucking hipsters. Fucking hipsters! Let's just run out the other side and see what's over here. Looks like there's some construction boys. Ah, oh, the Snack Falcon! Isn't this where, Greg the Egg works? What if he was a giant egg? Ah, oh, he's a fox, son of a bitch. Oh my god! Hey, Greg!
What are you doing here?
I'm back.
Like, backer than today?
Back as in, and back.
Too bad you didn't die in college.
Too bad you didn't catch a flesh-eating disease.
Too bad you didn't join a murder cult.
Too bad you didn't lose all your limbs in a freak soda machine accident.
God, it's good to see you.
How's the aunt? Angus? You two still a thing?
Hold on.
What are you doing?
Changing the music.
Okay. It sounds the same to me, but all right.
I'm so edgy in my jacket. What?
Angus.
What are you doing here?
I live here.
Since when?
Since last night, 11 or so.
That's amazing. Come to band practice.
Oh my god, the band's still a thing?
Sure.
When's practice?
Now.
When do you get off work?
Now.
Really? Okay, I guess I'll follow you. We'll go to band practice. Fucking screeching. Oh, hey. Nice hat there. Hey, Angus.
Hey, it's you. It's May!
It's May! So the party barn went out, huh?
Yeah. Not sure how it ever stayed open.
Like, how many parties are there, really?
You need a lot of parties to keep a barn running.
Ah, your old bass! He keeps screeching everything. Oh, dude. I don't think I even remember.
Hey, Bay. May's back.
Wow. Hi. Yeah. Hi.
She's totally back.
Wait. What? Are you, here for band practice?
I play drums.
That's not drums. That's computer. It's fine. She also does your bass parts. Bass parts, Jesus Christ. Well, I understood them as bass parts, but I can turn them off. Turn them off? On your computer?
May, we're totally gonna play a song. You totally have to play bass.
I don't even remember. Those aren't even drums. Oh, we're doing band practice now. All right, this is fucking hip. This is some Guitar Hero shit. Look how cool I am on my bass. I'm so fucking hip. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's so cool. Look how cool I am. Look at me now, Mom. Yeah. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I know, that was on purpose.
Yeah. Oh, wonderful. Oh, I'm like Frankie Iyer over here. Oh, yeah. So fucking good. How long is this song? Is it almost over? You just call me Scott Pilgrim! Yeah. Scotty the Pilgrim. Yeah, the sick bass riff right here. Ah, oh, you hear the sick bass riff. Yeah, that's all me. Yeah, look how fucking good I am at the bass. Ah, oh, such a good song. Yeah! Oh, just like that. Yeah! Rock on. Pretty good! Yeah. Yeah. That was okay. Not bad, considering I don't know this song. Holy crap. That was hard to do. You'll get back and practice. Oh, jeez. My wrist hurts. That was great, man! Just like seeing you back, playing my old horrible bass. Okay, are we doing this dinner thing? Yeah. Woo! Yay. Hip hip. All right, so we're doing a dinner thing. Ah, pizza, awesome. Hell yeah, did you miss pizza, May? I can't remember his voice already. Oh, my throat hurts. They have pizza at school. Oh. Cool. Got it. Let's each grab a slice. Let me grab a slice from over here. I want that slice. I want this slice of pizza. Let me eat it. Oh, nom nom nom. Oh yeah, nom 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 nom. This pizza isn't great. It's pretty horrible. Dudes, haven't you heard of the pizza scale? The what? There's the scale of pizza. No one ends their worst pizza. But like everything right above that, it's still really good. What's the other side end of the scale? This pizza's all the way up. Pizza good. A pizza's good. No. No, you don't take my slice. You don't take my slice of pizza. Look at him reaching. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take that last slice. I mean, it's no possibilities. I missed possibilities. I am not touching those crusts. Same. We should have gone to possibilities. The dinner has excellent ambiance. The seats are comfy. The food is terrible, but it's got charm. You're too fancy for the dinner now. Guys, please. I was raised in this diner. You and like a zillion rats. That is not nice to say about the diner I grew up in. So when are we gonna play out? May, we don't play out. Oh, we have jobs, May. I work at the video outpost too. I'm at the old pickaxe. I thought you were going to school. Yeah, well, life happens. I'm there in the snack, Falcons. Where's Casey? Awkward. Oh yeah, you wouldn't know, huh? Casey's gone. Gone how? Up the train, I bet. Oh, wow, he always talked about doing that. Yeah, one day he was just gone. Made a clean break, hasn't emailed or anything. Well, good for him, I guess. It's hard to put the missing persons posters, but everyone knew what happened. Jeez, Casey, I... Huh. Mm-hmm.
And what exactly do you do, May? I can't do the voice anymore. My voice is still all messed up. I was in college. And what exactly, why exactly are you still not there? Didn't work out. Huh. Imagine that. Okay, bitch. You want to start something? You want to start something, bitch? You want to go? Well, we better get home, dude. Yeah, Angus got a date with Sword People Online. Sword Online. Ah, lucky. Totally lucky. That's so lucky, yeah. It's really been great to be back. Dude, we can hang out every day. Oh my god. Holy crap. What? Is that an arm? That's an arm. Nobody move! Let's poke it with a stick. I call first. My voice is going. May. This is like tampering with evidence. Ugh. Am I gonna have to start working out about getting dismembered on my way home? I wanna watch this. You don't need your ears to watch. I'm gonna poke it with a stick. I'm gonna poke it. Ah, it moved when I poked it. Okay, I'm gonna keep poking it. Ooh, what's this? Let's keep poking it. Let's see what. Ah, there's a cockroach. That's gross. It's a dead arm. All right, let's straighten it out. Okay, and bend it. Yeah, just like that. Ah, just like that, yeah. And then we'll poke it over here. I'm gonna poke that. Can I poke that? What do you want from me to do? Straighten it out? It was straight. Almost. Now, what's going on here? Uh-oh! It's probably my aunt, the Molly, the cop bitch. Hey, Molly, we found an arm. All right, mate. Put the stick down and step away from the arm. All right. Don't get me tased or anything. No promises. Oh, well, I think it's time for Ingeth and I to get home. See you tomorrow, May. All right. I don't want any of you walking home alone tonight. Buddy system, something bad's going on. I can drive May home, officer. Thank you, Bay. Bay. Yeah, thanks, Bay. Let's roll. Come on, Bay. Let's go. This awkward car ride, because you're a total bitch. So, working at the old pickaxe, huh? Yep. Are they training you to take over the family business? They? Who do you mean, they? Your parents. Hey, look, we're here. Oh, my house actually isn't for a few blocks. Get out. Okay. Thanks for the ride. Go! All right, bitch. Like, Jesus Christ. All I asked was about your parents. You don't have to be so fucking weird about it. Like, holy hell. Hey. Hey, Dad. What's up?
Hey, kid.
Rawr.
Listen, May, I'm sorry about last night. I really thought you were coming home.
It's okay. Went through the ravine by the old mill, almost died, you know, no big deal.
What?
Yeah, logs almost killed me. Normal stuff.
Well, I'll promise I'll never leave you stranded again.
Tell you what, how about we pretend I didn't come home tonight, and we just go back from the bus station.
Start over?
Yeah.
All right.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, May.
Thanks for picking me up.
Welcome home, May.
I'm going to go sleep, I think.
Well, you've had a big day. Good night, Ken.
What else have we got? Oh, wait, I forgot to tell you.
What?
We found an arm on the ground today.
Are we still pretending it's yesterday?
Nah. We came out of the click-clack and there wasn't an arm.
Just like an arm? What?
Aunt Mall cop came and everything.
Oh my god, that's really weird.
I poked it with a stick.
Okay, May.
Don't poke dead body parts with sticks. Too late. I already did it. Wow. I'll have to email Molly. All right. Good night for real now. Let's see if Mom's over here. Mom's not over here. All right. Let's go to the bedtimes. Let's go to Betty Pie. Betty Pie time. Bedtime. Is there anything I can touch? Let's see if this is still closed. Yes, this is still closed off. Yeah, Dad put him up here, I bet. Dad should move him. It's only fair. It is only fair. Okay. Well, let's go back to the room now. It is late. It's getting to be late. Is that it? Is that all I can do here right now is go to bed? Bedtime? Rise and shine, May. Rise and shine. Yeah, grab your shoes. There you go. Same routine every day. Wow. It's been literally 36 hours since I've been online. This shall not stand. Let me get on the interwebs. Holy shit. Oh my god, let's look at this. Burly singles in your zip code. Singles? Question mark? Hot chat live right now. Classy hot chat. Oh no! What is wrong with you? Damn it! I bet Angus knows how to fix this. He's all computery, I think. But I can't let him see this. Where does he work again? So much porn on my computer. So much porn. Alright, do I have to... Oh, I have to access it again. Alright, well, we'll have to go see him tomorrow. How many minutes am I in? 48. I hear some noise. Is Dad moving those things finally? Nope. What's that noise then? I heard some noise, like something was shifting around. The bird's still here. Ugh, I've never liked this bird. Well then don't look at it! Jesus! If you don't like it, come on, let's go. Hey, hon! Yeah? Come say hi! Who am I saying hi to? Who's here? Who's visiting? Oh, no one, it's just you. Hey, Mom, what's up? Morning, Mom. Nope. Hi, Mom, 24 hours a day. Har, har, har. Also, it's 4 p.m., sweetie. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Oh, is he your little friend Greg's boyfriend? Big guy, kind of quiet. Yeah, that's him. I need him to fix my laptop. Well, he better, sweetie. You can't afford to buy a new one. Wait, do you even know Angus? Do you? Mom, we're in a band together, sorta. Oh, is the band back together? Yeah, we practiced last night. I don't think we're ever gonna play, though. Hmm. Well, that sounds like fun, honey. Yeah. I guess. You don't sound too happy about it. Eh. Well, I'm off to find Angus. Have a good time, daughter. Thanks, 24-hour mom. 7 days a week. So cute. She's cute. She's a cute mom. She's a cute mother. Okay. Who's this creepy motherfucker? Hey! You kid! Adults? So you're back, huh? Yes, Mr. Penderson. Didn't last long, heh? No, Mr. Penderson. You get a job yet? I've only been back for like 24 hours. Soon it'll be only a week, then a month, then your whole life. You're right, I have so much time left. No one's forgotten who you are and what you did, you know. They may act like they have, but that's just small town polite right there. Is that what this is? Small town polite's all you got, kid. So watch it. Well, that was pretty interesting. But I need to go listen to my cells die. Ha! Ha! Wonder what that means. What did she do? What did she do to cause all this? Oh, that's cool. I can jump on all sorts of stuff. Alright. I forget the voice I did for this one. Oh, yeah. What's it like being back? Well, I just got home, so just like taking it all in.
Feel like anything's changed?
Nah, not really. Same old, same old. Same old people, same streets, same trees.
Wish I could get a ways.
Where would you go?
Wanna go to the ocean. Get a stable job that pays worth a damn. Make jewelries out of the things I find in the beaches and sells them. And do karaoke every night.
Can I come visit?
Can you karaoke?
Does it have to be any good?
Don't matter, girl. Just gotta show up.
Alright, cool. Seems to be a lot of houses here. I don't know where old Greg's place is. Where does, what's his face work again? Because that's what we need to figure out. Let's see what's over here. There's some pamphlets of some sort. Missing, Casey Hartley of Possum Springs, last seen at dusk on June 27th, walking westward along the tracks behind the former food donkey. He was wearing a black hooded sweatshirt, jeans, and black canvas shoes. They have any information as the location. Can I move this around? I wonder why. Can I take it? No. Okay. Harfest, Possum Springs annual harvest secular. Okay. Ooh, was this a ball of yarn? Can I take that? Well, that's just patronizing. Who would have left this here? I don't know, but can I take it? Please? Please let me take it? Nope. Alright, I wanted that ball, but I guess I can't have it. Fat Pocket Pawn. Telesoft. Town Center Family Practice. Harvest Sale Market House. Who are you? Hey, killer! Don't call me that. Who are you? Lori M. How do you even know about the killer thing? It was a big deal, even us middle schoolers. Yeah, well, that was a... And what did the middle schoolers say? You put him in the hospital! And no one knows why. Did he have, like, it coming or something? No. Our mothers told us not to talk to you, because no one knew when you were gonna do it again. Well, say hi to your mom for me. She sounds lovely. Oh, she's gone. Oh. Sorry. That's fine. Yeesh. That was awkward. Oh, what's this? I think I have a great-great uncle or something on this. Yep, there you go. Anselm Borowski. Anselm. Even in life, he was tragic. Oh, shit. Party Barn, that's not where I want to go. What's the store that he works at? Video Outpost, there we go. That's where we want to go. Two. Is that like two? Or like also? This is an error so bad even I wouldn't have made it. Oh, Possibilities is right next door. Wait, where's what's his face? Can I help you? I don't think so. Is she gonna ask it again? Yeah. Let's see if we can find him. I guess he's not here today. But he needs to fix my computer. How's he gonna fix my computer if he's not here? Can we go into Possibilities? No? This is the way we came out of last time. Let's see if, Greg is here. Hey, Greg! What are you wearing on your ears? Hey, May! Got some cups on my ears! Wow! Sounds like the ocean in here. That's great, dude. You see Angus? Every night. Yeah, I meant like, where is Angus right now? At work at the video store. What do you want for Angus for? Got computer problems. Figured he might know a thing or two. He's a hacker. Really? I'm pretty sure he hacks. Well, wow, cool, dude. I'll catch you later. Definitely, I'm so glad you're back. He's so sweet. He's really cute. I like him. I think he might be my favorite. Alright, I was just at Video Outpost, though. He wasn't there. Unless it's not Video Outpost that he works at. He works at the computer store, and I don't know what the computer store is. There's a diner. Click, clack, diner. I just saw my computer. I need the internet. It's more important than whatever's out there. Alright, cool, but I don't know where your computer's gonna be. Alright, so there's a snack falcon. It's literally a falcon with a cup in his hand. Miller's, that's not it. Social Security Administration, that's not it. Possibilities. Video outpost, like this is the place he said he worked, right? But he's not here. There we go, where's Angus? Oh, he works day shift. It is day. I got here early. Any idea where he is? I assume he went home. He lives next door. Go inside and ring the buzzer. Wait, why does everything you say sound like a question? You do the same thing. I just didn't comment on it? Really? Yeah? Huh. Night shift, huh? That's cool. I'm at home with my baby during the day until my mom gets us back from work? Ew, babies. Pretty cool job though. Get to watch movies, eat candy, meet cute guys. Ew, cute guys. What's wrong with guys? I don't know, cute guys are overrated. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. I bet she's gonna end up with what's her face? The other one, that's super bitchy. Next door. Next door would be over here, wouldn't it? No, that's Possibilities. Does he live at Possibilities or does he live over here? I'm quite confused. He must live where Possibilities is. She said he lives next door. But I don't see another door here. Also, where was the other video outpost? I guess, how do I... Is it over here? Okay, it's this. Not directly next door, but close enough, I guess. This way? I'll ring the buzzer, right? Greg and Angus. What? There's no button? Huh, there's gotta be some way to make it work. Click. Hello, hello? Hello? You're not Angus. Who is this? Who are you? May Borowski? What are you selling? Do you get a lot of people selling you stuff? Hello? Click. So not that one, let's try this one. Click. Yes. Hi, Angus. Angus, you say? Dude, it's May. Tell me about yourself, May Blan. This isn't Angus. Would you like it to be? Nope, bye. Click. Click. Maurice! May. Angus? May? Yeah. You're not Angus. Anyway, Maurice! Well, I'm glad we sorted that out. Click. Alright. Click. Hello, Angus? Are you searching my child? Yeah. For Angus? You can search all you like for Angus. Everyone has a different Angus. For some, Angus is a happy marriage. For some, a good career. For some, a fancy car. My Angus is a guy named Angus, lives here. My child, no Angus will ever compare to the one true Angus, the Lord God above. Okay. Dear, have you encountered God this day? Look, my mom works at the church. I'm in the club by default. Click. Click. Hello? 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 I'm looking for Angus. Any idea where Angus lives? I believe he's at number 2. Written on the button, I think. It looks, broken. I think the little guy he lives with kicked it in. Greg? Or something. How? Beats me, kid. I just live here. Click. Alright, so he's at number 2. Don't know where number 2 is, but I guess we'll figure it out. Maybe we can try pressing it again? I know where he's located now, I just can't use the thingy. Does this lead back outside or something? It does, that's not the way I want to go. Unless I can climb in through the window maybe. Kind of creepy, but nope. Okay. My neck's starting to hurt. Okay, this is where I'm gonna leave it off anyways. So far, I'm really enjoying the game. I think it's really going to pick up a lot. Right now, it's kind of in like the normal first episode setting. Sorry about the voices, man. I'm trying to get them ironed out, but I haven't done voices in so long that I'm just not used to it anymore. But I think by the end of next episode, I'll have a lot of them fleshed out. But yeah, so it seems really interesting so far. Obviously, May somehow killed someone, possibly, or put him in the hospital. Everyone's kind of got this weird stigma around her now. But I'm really enjoying the game so far. The story looks like it's going to be a really good one. I think it's going to get really twisted and off base, and I'm really excited for when that happens, and it'll probably be next episode. So, anyways, thank you guys all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a wonderful day, and I'll catch you all in my next video. Later.